Kike, nigger, greaser, injun, chink, slut, faggot, dyke. Ugly words bloated by fear and ignorance strut the streets again these days, greedy and shameless. Meanwhile, I and am huddle together, hoping no one separates their fragile bodies. Longer words take refuge in crowds. Confident numbers will keep them safe or give them leverage. Stormy always mentions weather, the olding that resonates. She shies away from talk of climate change or other complicated problems on a map too gone for games. We hear rumors of a renegade colony where deceitful words flood the market with counterfeit. Nation building, melting pot, democracy, historical revision, and natural disaster. And we resist. I am. You are. We are. Open our tired hearts. Retrieve those battered books. Welcome the brave words home. Let memory in. Some insist sticks and stones will break my bones, but words will never hurt me. Don't make me laugh or cry. Banned words ban history. Banned history bans memory. Life withers and dies. So I and am twin up for the long haul, cling to each other in dignity, victims of every injustice beyond those hollow stand-ins meant to bring us all down. Ask your doctor if death is right for you. Embed the modern reporter in every lie, poisoning our air as it erases the stories of who we were and why. For all those books that saved our lives, the clandestine words are ready to come out of hiding and nurture our children. Let us tend the safe houses, leave fresh water along the trail.